Hi, I'm Byron.
And I'm Sharnice, and we're the Mobile Home Elite Investors. We are so happy to present mobile home investing in all 49 states.
Yes, each week we'll be dropping a new video discussing an individual state and how lucrative mobile home investing is in each state.
Are you ready to learn about mobile home investing across the United States? Stay tuned. So this week we are coming to talk to you guys about the great state of Louisiana.
Yes, Louisiana, the bottom of the map, baby. We got so, shout out to everybody, all our friends and family in Louisiana. This is definitely a fun one to do.
Yes, so when you think about Louisiana, it's so much opportunity when it comes to mobile home investing. Now, when it comes to the mobile home parks, you guys have over 650 mobile home parks in the entire state of Louisiana.
Yes, I mean, plenty of opportunity, right? Sometimes compared to other states where we have over 1,000, but think about it, you guys have so many, right? Now, here's the thing, let's talk about the cities, major cities. We're gonna definitely show you guys where to flock to when it comes to mobile home parks. So, we know everybody's familiar with New Orleans, right? New Orleans is the major thing, right? We talk about the food, we know the festivals that goes on. Now, here's the reality. There are zero mobile home parks in New Orleans, but, right? We talk about surrounding New Orleans. There's over 75 mobile home parks, starting with Houma, right? I hope I said it right for all my New Orleans people, with 17 mobile home parks.
Yes. Now, let's talk about what we call the mobile home capital. Now, for you guys' state, that's going to be Lafayette, Louisiana, okay? So, shout out Lafayette. We got a lot of friends down there. But you guys have over 37 mobile home parks in that city alone. So, it's no excuses.
Yes, because you guys know you guys got the oil industry down there. So, a lot of times, a lot of people are looking for affordable housing, right? Mm-hmm. Let's talk about some other places. Shreveport, you guys have over 20 mobile home parks.
Yes, so Monroe, you have over 15, and then West Monroe, over 29 mobile home parks. Now, Lake Charles, you guys have over 32 mobile home parks near you.
Yes, Baton Rouge, 14, right? Denham Springs, you guys have 12.
Yes, so we have Wall Lake, you guys have 20. Woodfield, we have 28 mobile home parks near you guys.
Yes, Highland Park, 20 mobile home parks, right? And then last but not least, I hope I'm saying it right, Chenier, all right? You guys have 29 mobile home parks. And if I said it wrong, make sure y'all correct me down in the comments, okay? Oh, I can't even forget about Dean Chapel. You guys have 20 mobile home parks.
Yes. So we just gave you guys where all the major opportunity is in the state of Louisiana alone.
Yes. Now here's a key thing, okay? We talk about a lot of states, we talk about the dealer's license and things. So one thing about your state is you must have either a dealer's license, a retail license, or a salesman's license to be able to sell a mobile home. Now, here's the reality, right? There's no one really policing when it comes to mobile homes, but at the end of the day, we always want you to do it the correct way. So you maybe want to look into a retailer or a salesman's license just to be able to sell your mobile home in the state of Louisiana the right way.
Yes, but again, don't let that stop you. The biggest thing that we want you guys to get from this video is to know that there's plenty of opportunity and for you to at least start prospecting where these homes are in your state.
Yes. Now, one thing it really kind of brought to me, it's not a lot of senior communities in the state of Louisiana, right? When we did our research, it's really hard to believe, only 6 senior communities. So I guess people are not really going down there to live their best life when they get after 55, right? But it's okay. Again, you guys have plenty of opportunity when it comes to mobile home investing down in your state.
Yeah. So like Byron said, it's not a lot of age restricted communities, but it is a lot of all ages communities. So again, it's always people looking for affordable housing.
Yes. And one thing, man, y'all, lot rent is very low down in Louisiana. You guys have lot rent still like in $150, $200 rents. We wish, right? We wish we had things like that. But again, take full advantage and definitely the first thing, putting people first, right? Affordable housing, be a service to people. And that's the biggest thing about this business, right? It's just not really about the money. It's about providing affordable housing.
Yes. So we hope you enjoyed this video on why mobile home investing is so lucrative in your individual state.
Yes. So if you like what you saw, make sure you hit that like button. If you want to see more videos on mobile home investing, hit that subscribe button. And if you need more information, hit that description. Links are there below. Listen, we are so excited for you to get started on your journey. And we always want to tell you guys, you are a mobile home investor.
So I'm Sharnice.
And I'm Byron.
And we're the Mobile Home Elite Investors.